Someone just asked me, why did I bother kicking the dog and not just asking them that? Well, in the first video I told you why I kicked it. Little dogs can actually do a lot more damage than what big dogs can do, because they can get into the ankle, they can get between the bones and stuff like that. Yes, big dogs can rip your arms off and rip your legs off, but, you know. But little dogs' teeth can get into arteries, can get into veins and rip them out, and there's no fixing arteries and veins if they get ripped out. Whereas if you get a limb ripped off, you can easily have a prosthetic done. But basically, this owner's dog was nipping me at the ankle. I'd asked her 2 or 3 times, please come and get your dog, we call it. She was screaming at the dog's name. Funny enough, the dog's name was Molly. Wouldn't listen. It would not bloody listen. So in the end, I had to kick it. But it could have all been avoided if she'd had the dog on one of these. The flexi leash. Yes, the hole there is for poo bag holders. Yeah, fun.